Welcome to our channel TechWorld. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the hospital in the Bijmidas vendor application. This application gives the 0% commission for the vendors and the customers, and this application helps to the vendors. First, open the Bijmidas vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you have not account, so click on create your account. And next, write name. And next, email. And next, phone number. Automatically OTP sent to this number, write this OTP. Next, you have to create your strong password like this and click on register. After registration, you come to the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three categories. First one is store listing, and second one is vehicle listing, and third one is service listing. For opening the hospital, click on store listing. After clicking the store listing, it comes on the screen. You have to fill it all details. First, shop name. And next, shop category. I choose the hospitals and doctors. And next, store location. And next, you have to set your state. And next, city. You have to write city. And next, area. And next, address. And next, you have to give your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First option is Aadhaar card, you have to provide. And next, trade license. And next, FSSL license. If you have not this license, you have to provide the current bill or electricity bill of your store. And next, add your photos. More than one, you can add the store photos like this. Click on register. Next, explore. And this is the main screen of this application. In this screen, you can see your all orders, which is your pending orders, and which is your confirm, and which is your deliver orders. All orders you can see. And next, you also see the total products of your store by the clicking of total products. In the membership, you can see the pending days for recharge. If you can press the bell icon, you got the notification. Like this notification. You can share the application link also by the clicking of share. Then next, you can press the three horizontal lines in this screen. In this screen, they have active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, then you click on inactive. If you are present in your store, then you click on active. And next, you have to set your profile setting, like click on profile setting. And next, you can see your name, your email and phone number. And next, you have to add your store photos and update. After few minutes, the photo will become. And next, you have to select any one options, delivery or pickup. More hospitals have selected the pickup option, that's why I select the pickup. And next, you can add or edit the store photos in the profile setting. And next, this is your complete profile setting. And next, add product. Now I will show you how to add the product in this application. First, your product name. Okay. And next subcategory. Next original price. Next discount price. Unit or products having only one unit. And next stock. And next description. You can write your doctor's description. And next add the clinic photos like this. More than product photos, more than one you can add the product photo and click on add product. And next OK. And next you can edit the product by the clicking of edit. I edit the discount price. This way you can edit the product and next click on edit product. Okay. And next you delete the product by the clicking of delete. And next in the main screen you edit the product. Like this you can edit the product and next order. You can see all orders and which is your pending order and which is your confirm order. All orders you can see in this section. You can see the deliver orders, all orders you can see. And next rating and reviews. You can see the reviews of the customers to your store. You can see. And next you have to subscribe your store. First month is free. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, all packs are available like 30 days, 90 days and 190 days and 365 days. You have to select the pack and click on pay now. First month is free. And next you have to select your banking, net banking or UPI or card or wallet. You have to select and click on this and pay. And next you have to write this OTP and next verify. Your action is completed. Payment is successfully done and you got them. You can see your total days and remaining days. This is the complete procedure of registration and open the store and adding the product in the Bizmidas vendor application. Now I will show you. The customer gives the orders to your store. First open the Bizmidas customer application. After open this application, you can select your category, hospitals and doctors. And next, click on this clinic. And if you want to order any product, so click on add. And next, OK. It goes to the cart. Click on cart. Next you can see your price and next click on checkout and next add your address and next continue. Okay, your order is completed done. This way the customer doing and next I will show you how it will becomes in vendor application. Open the vendor application and next click on orders. You can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. This way you can see the customer location. And next you accept this order. It goes to the confirm orders. In the confirm orders, you can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now. And you completed this order, your order is completed done. This is the complete procedure of registration and open the store and adding the product and seeing your all activities of your store in the Bizmidas vendor application. For more stores registration and more vehicles registration and the workers registration process, I will show you in the next videos. Please watch our videos continuously, like and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much.